This is Virginia This Morning with Greg McQuaid, Cheryl Miller, Jessica Nall, and Bill Bevins. And now, Virginia This Morning on CBS 6.
Okay, it is 9 o'clock. Welcome to Virginia This Morning on CBS 6. I'm Greg McQuaid. So good to see you. Hey, the Henrico Humane Society's annual Pet Expo is this Saturday. It's a wonderful, great family event that you can bring your four-legged friend as well to enjoy a day of fun. And here to tell us more about this year's 19th annual Pet Expo is Melissa Golden with Henrico Humane Society. Melissa, always great to see you.
Thank you for having us on.
Always. You're always welcome. Let's get to this guy right here. We introduced Kobe at the top of the show. Tell us about Kobe and this beautiful pup right here. He's up for adoption, isn't he?
He is. He is. He's a six-year-old husky. We rescued him out of Wise County. His owner turned him in for some reason. Can't imagine. He did have eyesight issues, and we paid to fix one of his eyes. We restored sight into one of his eyes. It's $2,500. Yeah. So that's one of the reasons that we have events like Pet Expo to raise money so that we can help animals like Kobe. He's super sweet. He has high energy. He needs a fenced yard, but super sweet dog.
He has high energy?
Yeah.
Maybe he hasn't had his coffee yet.
I know. It's a little early.
He is stunningly
beautiful. He's a
little
intimidated by everything, but yeah, he's super sweet dog. Just looking for a good home.
Well, like so many of the pets that you have there at the Henrico Humane Society's Pet Expo, tell us about this 19th annual. Year in, year out, there's so much fun, but you're adding even more this year.
We do. We have a lot of new things this year. Certainly, we have like the 50 vendors or so that we have every year. We've got the main ring with lots of attractions at UMC. Do a great job at that. Thank you very much. Contests and agility demonstrations, trick. We even have live music this year. But the big news is we have a lure course. So I think you have video of this. So it's the coolest thing. So there's like this squirrel tail thing attached to a wire.
And yeah, we're looking at it right now.
And it flies around this course, and dogs chase the lure, and they jump over jumps, through hoops. And, you know, honestly, I don't know who has more fun, the dog or the people watching. It's a lot of fun to watch. So we're really excited about having this. This is the first year we've ever had anything like this.
You know, and tell us about this family fun event as well.
Yeah.
Kids are welcome as well.
Absolutely.
I mean, they just have a great time from what I've seen in the past.
Yes, absolutely. And we have a lot of new kids' activities. So I think one of the most unique things, we have face painting, which you know you can see everywhere. But we have a stuffed animal adoption stand.
Stuffed animal adoption.
So not everybody can adopt a pet, right? And so we have stuffed dogs and cats that kids, they fill out a little application, and they pick their dog or cat out, they name it, they get a little certificate, and then we have a Little Paws Vet Center that they can take it to have it checked out.
And maybe that teaches them a lesson about maybe responsibility and how
absolutely
to care for a pet. Maybe that could be a nice step towards adopting a real live pet as well.
Yes, absolutely, for the kid and for the parents as well. Yeah.
Tell us, Melissa, about the Henrico Humane Society. This is an all-volunteer-driven organization.
Right.
There's no facility that you can go to. So most everyone, if not everybody, they're fostering pets at their homes.
Yes, and the more fosters we have, literally the more lives that we can save. So we're always looking for foster volunteers. But you're right, it's an all-volunteer organization. We've been around since 1991.
Wow.
And you know, it's just a very passionate, dedicated, hardworking people who every week go to adoption stand, they pull animals out of shelters like Kobe, and then they try and find them the perfect homes. So we're very proud of the work that we do. And the community has just been very supportive as well, which we appreciate.
They really have. I mean, you have thousands of people coming, and you have new people coming every single year, but you have a lot of veterans and a lot of people that have been there before. This Henrico Humane Society, you're pulling out of shelters well beyond Henrico County, isn't it?
Right. Henrico, we just got our name from the founders of the organization, but we rescue from outside of Henrico. We adopt to outside of Henrico. We actually serve the Central Virginia area. So the name is a little misleading, but yeah. So, again, this is our biggest fundraiser, and one of the ways that we raise money is through a silent auction. So we have, like, over 200 items in our silent auction. We have everything from, like, a year's supply of Frontline Gold to several $100 gift certificates from restaurants in the area that donated them to us, for which we're very appreciative. We even have a Yeti cooler. So all kinds of things that people can bid on, animal and not related. So that's another way that we're hoping to raise money.
And there'll also be pets like Kobe there as well that you could adopt. You're going to be going through the process of adopting right then and there. You could actually leave with a furry friend.
You probably can't leave with a furry friend, but you can certainly find your furry friend. We adopt, and then you know we have a screening process. But in addition to the stuffed animal adoption stand, you're right, we absolutely have live animal, just dogs. We don't have any cats there today, but dogs, probably about 12 to 15 dogs that'll be available for adoption.
How many animals do you rescue and adopt out every single year?
So we adopted out last year 250 dogs and cats.
Wow. Just like Kobe right here.
Yeah.
So do we know a little bit more about Kobe? He's 6 years old, beautiful eyes. He had some eyesight issues, but listen, that's what the money went for, and that's why you're raising all this money at this fantastic cause.
Exactly, yes. And he's super sweet. He's high energy maybe outside. Maybe not
you're
so much.
You sure you got the right dog?
But this is good, though, because, you know, you want a dog that's kind of calm inside.
Absolutely.
And then can run around and be a lot of fun outside.
I mean, wouldn't you want to lay down if I'm rubbing your ears like this? I mean, come on. Are you kidding me? Hey, listen, Melissa, thank you so much. And we appreciate from the bottom of our hearts everything that you do and all the volunteers at Henrico Humane Society for saving all of these beautiful, beautiful animals. Like Kobe, let's find you a home. How about that, okay? I guess so. All right, well, the Henrico Humane Society's 19th annual Pet Expo is this Saturday, January 12th from 10 until 4 at the Richmond Raceway Complex. No need to worry about that snow. Come on out. 600 East Laburnum Avenue. And I do have the pleasure of hosting and emceeing this great event yet again. For more information, just visit us online at WTVR.com/VTM for all the details. Melissa Golden, thank you so much.
Thank you. And that is snow or shine.
Snow or shine. I love it. How about that? And stay tuned for some tickets. Jess will send it on over to you.
Sounds great, Greg. And yes, I think you're doing a demo at the Pet Expo of pet massage. Is that what I understand, right? Transfix your pets.
I'll put your pet to sleep.
Yes, to answer that question, I think we'd all sit there if you rubbed our ears that way.
Where do you see the belly rubs?
Oh, boy. That's a whole other show. Thanks, guys, and good luck this weekend. Make sure Kobe finds a home.
Thank you.
Well, mark your calendars, plan to join us at the 20. 20-